go a whole help with people, especially the people who live within the area, and then those who come from the hospital who don't have an assistant with water, we give them freely. We consider the hospital, we consider the pregnant ladies, and even prisoners when they come, we give them water. Those are the people we consider first. Then other people who are on the line continue, they continue getting water according to first come, first serve.
I produce, I can lift 7 million liters against the demand of over 10 million liters. So this one, we are rationing. We are rationing. That's how we are supplying this water. Now, rationing is if we get water today, we give it in Geta for 2 days, then the next day we'll cut off the supply from Geta, maybe to a community for another 2 days. But a bit about this, the business town remains on supply because most of the pipes passes here. So the business town remains on supply. So now we are looking at the sub-counties or villages outside the town. Those are people who are suffering. So we are rationing. If it was not for the power, which was not there for the last 2 days, I would be moving well. But I put announcements, let's utilize this water very well. And I also encourage people to store.